For thousands of years, we have been grinding wheat kernels down in order to make flour. These days, it's performed on a much larger scale, thanks to the modern milling process. During wheat harvest, the crop is sent to storage elevators, where it waits to be distributed to mills. After arriving at the mill, the wheat is cleaned and purified, leaving the kernels free of unwanted field debris. A tempering process happens next. By adding moisture, different parts of the kernel separate more easily. After the wheat kernels are sorted, purified, and tempered, they are then fed into rollers and sifters. These machines meticulously split and grind the kernels, reducing them into a fine powder. Blending the different wheat classes helps millers create all of the different types of flours that today's markets demand. Sifting, purifying, mixing, and grinding is repeated until the milling team produces the correct flour blend for their specific customers. Then, they package the flour for delivery to bakers and grocery store shelves around the world. This behind-the-scenes look at how wheat becomes flour was brought to you by the Washington Wheat Foundation. For more information about Washington's wheat and the awesome farmers who grow it, visit wawheat.org or follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.